Lauren Yaoregui wasn't flying high in the sky Tuesday. Instead, the Fifth Harmony singer was stopped by TSA at Washington Dulles International Airport after a staffer found what appeared to be a bag of marijuana in her carry-on luggage, TMZ reports. After a secondary search was conducted, cops were flagged down in the terminal. E! News confirmed Wednesday morning that the Brazil-bound work-from-home singer was charged with possession of marijuana. The 20-year-old singer was later released on a summons. Lauren Yaoregui was not arrested and detained as reported, but simply given a citation for possession of marijuana and released on her own recognizance, Dinah Lopold, attorney for the girl band and Yaoregui, tells E! News. She will address the matter appropriately through the legal system. This will not interfere with any future scheduled performances or activities. Dinah Jane and Norman Iquaerdi have not commented on Yaoregui's arrest via their individual social media accounts. The band is scheduled to perform in Sao Paulo Wednesday and will return to the US to sing at Power 96.1's Jingle Ball this Friday. Fifth Harmony is currently touring the globe to promote their sophomore album, 727. The band is nominated for Favorite Group at the 2017 People's Choice Awards, airing live January 18.